Good evening. My name is Laura, and I'm your host at Salon Mexico, a program sponsored by the Connections Program of the Village at Encarnadware. And today we're going to have a bachata class. And like always, we'll have the guys, let me teach the guys basic steps, and after you can come all the way over here and stand behind me so you can see me and follow the basic step. And for the men, the number one foot, the one you start with, is the left foot, and we're going to go that way, four steps. Ready, Albert? And one, two, three, four is a touch, and then we go back, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This is a basic with no ornaments whatsoever. Let's put a little ornament, so it's a variation. It's the same step, but it looks a little different. So we're going to turn. Turn when I turn. So here we go. One, two, three, and a little turn on four, five, six, seven, eight, a little turn. So let's do that again. One, two, three, turn, five, six, seven, turn. One, two, three, turn, five, six, seven, turn. Is that all right?
Yes.
Okay, so let me have the ladies. The ladies part. The number one foot for the ladies is the right foot. So for now, we're going to go that way. And we're going to do a basic with no ornaments in a straight line. So here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Is that all right? Okay, so now we're going to put a little ornament. Just a turn on four. So here we go. One, two, three, turn. Five, six, seven, turn. One, two, three, turn. Five, six, seven, turn. All right, I think we have the basics. So Albert, you come here and you hold it. And remember to have your friend. And so let's try the basic. Here we go. Beautiful. So now we're going to do the basic with the little ornament, the little opening on four. So let's do that. Here we go. Ready? And one, two, three, turn, five, six, seven, turn, one, two, three, turn, five, six, seven, turn, and close. Take your hand. So we do two and two of those. Let's do a basic, a full basic, and then the second basic, half of it, and then hold hands. So we can do the two steps together. So here we go. Basic with no turn. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. On the second, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You hold your hand, and then we do the turn. Okay, so here we go. Ready? And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Hold hands. One, two, three, turn, five, six, seven, turn. One, two, three, four, and hold your hand. Beautiful. So now you are in that position. Now we can do a turn. So for that turn, lift your left hand and the right hand is down. And she's going to turn to the right, a full turn. One, two, three, and on four, she finished the turn and you put your hand down. Beautiful. So let's do that again. Let the hand go. So left hand goes goes up and she turns. One, two, three, and four, hand up. Perfect. So now you are going to walk around five, six, seven, eight in a circle, and one, two, three, four in a circle. So let's do that. Ready? And one, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Perfect. So now five, six, seven, eight. You are going to turn her back the way she was. So here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. And you are back to the original position. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. To continue doing your basic. So that would be the little routine for today. Shall we try it with music?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's try the routine with music. We are going to do two basics, playing in a straight line. Two basics with a turn. And on the last one, hold your hands, and you are ready for the turn. You can do one more basic. Settle down and then do your turn. Thank you for joining us. We'll see you next week.